dinner tonight, we have In-N-Out style fries and some pierogies. It's a potato party. I don't know if this counts as a girl dinner, but it definitely feels like one. I spent the whole day in the kitchen basically meal prepping. Iced tea. I have been on an iced tea kick lately. I feel like everyone meal preps a little bit differently. The way I like to meal prep is prepping elements of dishes, like not the whole dish. I just prefer my meals to be a little bit more fresh. But cooking up my ingredients definitely still takes down on the cook time. Today, for my meal prep, I grilled up some onions because I knew I'd use these for the fries, the pierogies. I'm gonna make some breakfast hashes this week. I'll probably even put them on my breakfast sandwiches as well. And then I made the potatoes for the breakfast hash. I made a fresh batch of garlic mayo. I also made some banana bread. I always snack on food while I'm cooking, and then when it's time to eat, I'm like not that hungry anymore. I was snacking on banana bread. So the soup series is over for my lunches. I only did it for 2 weeks and then I was over soups. It also isn't that cold anymore, so maybe that's why too. I also finally cleaned the Dutch oven. I had somebody commenting wanting an update on that. So I'll put in videos now so you can see the before and after. I think it could probably use maybe one more scrub. It was good enough. I really don't feel like I have anything else to say. It's been really busy at work, and my brain is just fried. Oops. These pierogies aren't my favorite. They're just frozen ones you can buy. I'd like to learn how to make pierogies from scratch. Because I just feel like these are kind of bland. Like the inside has no seasoning. I think I'm actually done. I snacked too much while I was cooking, but that's okay. I'll finish this up later. So I guess this one's just short and sweet. A little bit boring, but what are you gonna do? All right, y'all. I hope you all have a beautiful week. Thank you for hanging out and having a meal with me. I will see you in the next one. Bye.